Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Our topic is the life of Imam Al-Bukhari and his compilation Sahih Al-Bukhari. In this article, readers will learn about the illustrious life of one of the greatest Imams of Hadith, Imam Al-Bukhari, and his compilation Sahih Al-Bukhari. Literally, almost every Islam-related book that is written includes some of his authentic Hadith simply because they are highly regarded. Imam Bukhari was a renowned Muslim scholar and Muhaddith. He is known to have traveled all over the world to collect different hadiths. In the process of his travels, he memorized thousands of hadiths. He compiled the collection of Sahih al-Bukhari with great dedication. This compilation came to be known as the best of hadith collections. The article covers his life from childhood to adulthood in such a way that it is sure to capture the interest and imagination of every reader, inshallah.